Not all veterans come out on Veterans Day. Some Vietnam vets still adjusting, still suffering, stay home because they don't get the recognition and credibility their counterparts from other wars get. Gary Adams is one of them. Gary, let me ask you something. What is it actually that you want from all of us?
Sure would help to have a year to listen to once in a while, a little sympathy, and the fact that the Vietnam veteran is not something to be ignored or ashamed of anymore.
Gary Adams was in Vietnam just about a year. That was his tour of duty. During that time, he earned these 10 medals. One of them is a Bronze Star for Valor, another the Vietnam Cross for Valor. And you see the Purple Heart here and the others. He says he's ashamed of these medals now. He says they don't really mean what they were supposed to mean, and in fact, he says they're not really worth anything.
He says when it's fashionable, people pay attention to the veterans from the Vietnam era. But otherwise, they don't. And when Vietnam vets do get some press, it's usually bad.
Something like a vet goes on trial for bizarre events, and a veteran holds hostages in a grocery store.
Armistice Day, Veterans Day. What is it that you think about on Veterans Day?
All my friends that didn't come home.
Those who Gary says are not only gone, but forgotten as well.
The only people that even remember are their family, and maybe once in a while some friend, you know. And that's where my mind goes first.
Howard Jaffe, The Daily News.